You think you're the first subject in time of death?